Από σαν το τελευταίο μου αυτό, αλλά έκανα την πρώτη μου ήττα. Θα ανεβάσω τον κόλπο το δεύτερο που πήγε, όπου γίνεται μια έντρα στην περιοχή, είναι μόνος ο Μανολάς, περώ την έξω αριστερά, πατά στο τετράγωνο να φύγει μπάλα και μια βαθιά μπαλιά, ας πούμε, σε έντρα από την άλλη μεριά, από τη δεξιά μεριά, στην μια κόντρα. Και ο Μανολάς σκύβει, μπάλα πάει στον περώ και βάζει γκολ. Είναι το δεύτερο γκολ που μένει στην κοινή που παίζει.
Check for you on Cagliari and three conventional midfield players and one just in front behind the main two attackers.
Yeah, and that lad, I mean, he does like to get forward. I don't think he'd be so happy dropping into central midfield. He'll want to try and get in the box and join those lads up top if he can.
Cross driven in low and time for the defender to clear the cross. Now that's a throw. Claudio Marchisio.
Τι σταμάτησε να κάνει τον κύριο σε μαλάκα, ρε.
Looking for a through ball. Promising build up until that challenge. Miranda. Nani. Trying to get away on the break, but that move was quickly broken up itself. Onto the attack now. To put them in front. Calm piece of defending. No real. That's the right kind of football dive to turn the shot away. Corner coming up. Dropping in. The goalkeeper made sure it didn't by tipping it over. Can't get it away. Corner again. Good defending at the front post, but not such a good corner. Delivered into the box. Go down as a routine stop. Sent strongly. Marchisio. That's a marvellous touch. Well, that's a good clean tackle to stop the attack. And he passes back to the keeper. Hamsik. Here's a chance to attack. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Given the free kick, it's in a really threatening position too. Oh,
Well, he has gone for goal, but you wouldn't really know it looking at it again. Well away from the target.
No, he won't want to see that one back later tonight.
Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Gregory van der Veel. Gula. Florenzi. Good forward play from them. Gregory van der Veel. Oh, the possession squandered in a good position. And now they've got to get back. Marchisio. Comes in strongly. Marchisio. Felipe Anderson. Put into the middle. And he's opened the scoring here. Came close to goalkeeper, actually did get a touch on it, but I think it was a pretty good effort to do that much. Well beaten, really.
Yeah, I don't think you can blame the keeper, Martin. He's looking at his defenders. Why was the lad given so much space?
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Marco Andreoli. Hamsik. Gula. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. They've got numbers in this attack and it looks dangerous. Tackle goes in. Florenzi. Marchisio. Letting the shot go. The goalkeeper with a textbook save keeps the ball in his grasp. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. That's good movement forward here. Luca Ciccarini. Taking on the defenders. The shot's on! That was a good chance to get level here.
Well, it certainly was. Good move too, and give him another chance. I think he might take it.
Florenzi. Good vision to be able to switch the play there. Claudio Marchisio. Strange game at the moment, the attacking team having all the ball, but not really making many chances because the opposition are defending in numbers. Sal. Could be dangerous.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
Wide with Nani. That's a good interception. Despite the idea of spreading the play, was a good one. Florenzi. Claudio Marchisio. Gula. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Mandzukic, it's in. Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead. What a wonderful volley.
It's a wonderful ability to have, isn't it, to connect so sweetly. It's all about timing that volley.
Yo puedo leer que no me habla acá, puedo ser que no.
Restarting at 2-0. Nani. And the referee is blown.
Time now for the second half to start. Hamsik. Well, they're in a good position here.
And shoots!
Oh, oh my luck.
Takes a lot of bottle to try that, but he's got it.
Oh, my luck. Ya sé, que nos toma a ver una patinando. Los dos lados.
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment.
Pues es tremendo,
we can see a slightly different viewpoint on it.
Vamos a poder pecos. La cena que tengo que ver aquí.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Claudio Marchisio. Hamsik was good progress with this attack. Luca Cicarini. Gregory van der Veel striding forward purposefully. And that's going to be a free kick. Andreoli. Now this looks promising. And here's the shot. Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Hamsik. He's coming forward with some danger.
This might be it.
Well, not even a smile from the scorer. A consolation goal.
Yeah, one of those days.
Yeah,
like
the office.
Now hoping the final whistle goes now.
It was a good chance, but against this goalkeeper, you sometimes wonder whether they're ever going to score. They have done now.
Yeah, you can't be expected to keep on stopping them if you keep on offering up chances.
Numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Gonna try one now. It's in the net for the goal.
Well, they've taken the low route here, and they've got themselves a goal well out of the keeper's reach.
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is a knack.
Well, that's a goal he'll want to keep for his own archives, I'm sure, because he doesn't get too many, the defender, but he's got this one.
When he pops up in the opposition's box, he never looks uncomfortable. He is one of those defenders that can look like a striker at times.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. What they've done here, I think, created a very happy dressing room, and you can see the togetherness that they've brought from there out onto the pitch.
Yeah, I think they've got a good mix.
Shots on here. He's put it over.
Yeah, nothing wrong with the contact, the power, the accuracy just off.
And the manager's decided for a change of personnel. Matuidi. Marchisio. Mandzukic. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Chance for Nani to show
que
how threat he can be.
And
that is now a goal kick. Luca Cigarini.
Trying to get the ball in behind.
Here's a chance to attack. Sal. Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected. Really established as one of the top Italian midfield players, one of the top midfield players in Europe, really, Claudio Marchisio. Your thoughts, Alan? He's done well so far?
Well, you can see from this touch map that he's been the one that's been pulling all the strings in midfield. He's made the difference, got the assist too.
And chance! Fine save he's made there. He's not let the ball escape his grasp. Good defending. And this is going to be a throw. Matuidi. Hamsik. Into the attacking third. Florenzi. Marchisio. Felipe Anderson.
Magnificent. Oh,
it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top class keeping.
Well, it's one change, and it looks like the goalkeeper comes out with a punch. That wasn't a very good tackle, but the referee has seen that they've kept the ball, and they'll be pleased to play on. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Marchisio. On the attack here, looking for a through ball. And he's held off the challenge there and kept possession. Gregory van der Veel. Nice return pass. Here's a chance. Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done. But I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Hamsik. Marchisio. Florenzi. That's good movement forward here. That's an excellent cross. Well, he's got his fist to it. The shot's on. He's blocked that well. There'll be a signal here at the corner. Swung in from the corner. That's not a good corner at all.
Well, it's a chance, isn't it, to put the team under pressure, but they've just wasted that chance completely.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. And now the referee says free kick. And it's a straightforward save.
Yeah, that was picking cherries. He saved that 100 times out of 100.
He's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Kostas Manolas. Gula. Marek Hamsik, always available, always wanting the ball.
And rarely concedes possession with the ball at his feet.
And here they are on the attack.
Oh.
Well, that's a win with great significance, not just the 3 points. It means they will stay in their division for next season. There was fear of relegation, but they've calm piece of defending, no real threat. That's the right kind of football dive to turn the shot away. Marquisio. Felipe Anderson put into the middle. And he's opened the scoring here. Jotom. Mandzukic. Well, they're in a good position here. And shoots. He's coming forward with some danger. This might be it. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Gonna try one now.
Так что банки, ну это понятно, как надо попали. Я думаю, так опять закрепимся.